As you wish. I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters. This? No, I'm more than happy to purchase it. This is all an investment, Ethan. Do let me know if you find anything else of value.
Get this door open. This must be their den.
Okay, big guy.
Thank you.
Not good.
Good shit.
You're the real deal, Ethan. Well done.
Quit hiding, asshole. I'm not letting you get out of this.
Cool your jets. Just a little bit more, and you're all wrapped up. I'll lend you a hand. So in exchange...
In exchange what?
First of all, come to me. Put all the flasks in the altar, and I'm sure you'll figure the rest out. See you, Ethan.
Damn it.
It's my greatest pleasure to see you return alive. Seeking something in particular? Thank you for your patronage. Shall I choose something for you? Thank you. Now to cook. Apologies for the wait. Here's your share. To think such a dish could be had in this winterbound frontier. I've gotten some new stock. Oh, you've brought in something special. Food is life. I look forward to seeing the fruits of your exploration.
What's going on?
Don't worry about the kid, Ethan. It'll be fine. Ha! Just get your ass across the bridge. Ah! Ethan Winters. Welcome. I didn't think you'd make it past Daughter Moreau. But I suppose you survived worse back in America, hmm? I like you. I'd like to speak to you about Rose and Miranda. Oh, come on in. Don't worry. It's not a trap.
What are you planning? Mia?
Truth hurts, don't it? Let me guess. You're thinking, take me out like the others, and then he gets to go and save Rose, right?
I'm healing my daughter.
Look, you got this all wrong. Don't let me talk. Shut your fucking hole! Sorry about that. Take a seat. Listen, Ethan, you're being played.
What are you talking about? You think this is a game?
I said sit! Lady, supersized bitch. Ugly ass psycho doll. An amoronic freak. Don't you get it? It's a test. To see if you're strong enough to be a part of Miranda's family.
I don't want to be a part of Miranda's family.
Neither did I, but here we are. And I'm next in line, right? Kill me, move up the chain. Well, fuck that!
I don't give a damn about your personal issues. I just want to fix my daughter.
So do I. Do you have any idea how powerful that kid is? Even Miranda's scared of her. Last time, you freak! I swear to God! You and me, Ethan. Together, we can go save Rose, and we can use her to grind Miranda into paste!
My daughter is not a weapon. Fuck you!
Last chance. You don't want to find out what's in that hole.
I'll take my chances.
Your funeral.
Dead end. dead end.
Damn it!
What was that thing?
This place is messed up. I've got to get upstairs. Did he do this too? Oh! Seems useful.
Oh.
such a disappointment. I thought we could join forces against that bitch, Miranda. Truly, truly disappointing. Took us to be her children. She locked us away in the village. Decades of being forced to serve her. Can you even understand that humiliation? I'm not like my siblings. I want nothing more than to be free of that bitch. So I need power. I need enough power to destroy her. These are the fruits of my power. The strong will destroy the weak. That's the way of the world. You should have never refused me, Ethan.
What a freak.
Got a long way to go.
Thinks we're nothing but children. Oh, she doesn't care for us. No. She's long lost all her humanity. I must destroy her.
I don't give a shit about your family, son.
Another one?
Shit, that was close.
Soon, she'll start her ceremony with your rose. If that happens, it's all over. For your kid, and for the whole village. But don't worry. I'll stop it. I'll use Rose to kill Miranda. Poor Papa. You're the only one who doesn't see your kid's power.
Take Rose? I'd like to see you try. There's more?
good. I was just thinking of ways to pass the time. Thank you. I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters. Do you have enough firepower? I can now offer an expanded weapon modification service. Seems you have no room. Till next we meet. A lovely weapon, sir. Très bien. A lovely weapon, sir.
Medical log. Revitalization surgery. This is my 18th. The subject is Oscar the Stable Boy, 20 years old. He fell down the well while drunk. Body is in good condition.
Well then, feel free to peruse. To hunger is to be alive. Uh-huh. Thank you for your patronage. I was just thinking of ways to pass the time. Leaving so soon.